for the error of your life, and you are there captured for the error of your life. Every time you
repent,
every time you acknowledge the truth of what you have planted, every time you acknowledge the answer of what you have planted, you are giving life to it. That's the watering process.
Yes.
It shall grow to make a tree that is going to bear fruit, and you shall eat the fruit thereof.
Yeah.
So what I'm going to do now is to say, God, renew my mind from today. Let me walk in faith. Let me walk in actualization of what I've done today. Let my spirit, soul, and body walk under this ocean.
Yes,
knowing that what I have planted here today,
renew
in the name of Jesus,
yes,
you're not going to cry anymore against that situation.
Renew,
you
know
what you need to do. You have an expectation.
Yes.
You have an expectation.
Yes, Lord.
You have an expectation.
I am waiting.
Beginning today,
yes.
Begin to expect the result of that prayer.
In the name of Jesus.
Hold fast to your faith.
Yes.
Don't lose it.
Jesus.
Follow your prayer. That's the watering aspect. Be watchful. Follow your prayer. Walk on a new atmosphere, understanding of your life. Don't go speaking negative before you are just destroyed. Don't go declaring every time you speak negative, you are still giving breath to that thing. Let me let you know that if it is sickness, begin to declare that you are healed.
You
walk as though you are healed.
Yes.
Believe that you are healed. Know that the title report will prove otherwise than it was before.
Yes.
Next time they will tell you that you are free.
Yes.
Walk with that mindset, and the next time you go to the hospital, the doctor will say, but we find no need for this sickness in your body. We find no trace. What is say you are preaching tonight? Walk with the expectation.
Yes.
The Bible said Elijah was a man like us. He was a man of like passion. But he prayed fervently. He said, it shall not ring.
Yes.
The fervent prayer is the prayer of consistency. Consistency means every time you will speak one thing over and over.
Yes,
you're not going to speak it today and tomorrow you are crying from it. You're not going to speak it today and tomorrow you are suffering from it.
Yes.
You're going to speak it no matter what, that this is what the Lord said. This is what I have established in my life, and
yes,
I'm expecting the fruit thereof.
Yes.
Hallelujah.